The All India Democratic Students Organization Tripura unit conducted a protest demonstration in front of the Health Directorate Office, Gurkhabasti, on Friday. All India Demand Week is been organized by the All India Democratic Students Organization starting from 25th of April to 1st of May. And as a part of this, the AIDSO state unit organized a protest demonstration on Friday. A four-member delegation of the organization also submitted a memorandum addressed to the Chief Minister cum Health Minister Biplab Kumar Deb through the Director of Health and Family Welfare and Preventive Medicine. Addressing the reporters, AIDSO Tripura State Unit Secretary Ram Prashad Acharji said, "The entire country along with the state is highly hit by the second wave of COVID-19, following which huge number of deaths are reported every day. Because of lack of bed oxygen supply, thousands of people are dying every day in the country."
Amra All India DSO Tripura Rajya Sangathanik Committee Pratinidhi Store Shastro Sampurno Shasthobidhi Mene আমরা এখানে উপস্থিত হয়েছি। আমরা 25 এপ্রিল থেকে 1 মে পর্যন্ত আমাদের সর্বভারতীয় কমিটির প্রতিবাদ সপ্তাহ পালন করা হচ্ছে। প্রতিবাদ সপ্তাহটা হচ্ছে এই যে সারা দেশে আজকে করোনার দ্বিতীয় ঢেউয়ে সাধারণ মানুষের মৃত্যু মিছিল চলছে, এর থেকে বোঝা যায় যে ভারতবর্ষের স্বাস্থ্য ব্যবস্থা কত নিচে নেমে গেছে। সরকার যদি আগে থেকে পদক্ষেপ গ্রহণ করতেন তাহলে হয়তো আজকে এই প্রতিদিন নিউজ।
He further added that the government of India needs to take immediate proper steps in containing the situation, which it should have already taken in the previous days as preventive measures. He slammed the state and central government for not caring about the seriousness of the COVID situation and rather getting busy with the election procedures. The All India Democratic Organization state unit submitted a 5 charter point demand in this regard to the state government and urged it for taking immediate steps in order to reform the horrifying COVID situation. Bureau report, Halabol.